1 for artistic impression, 4-8 to 5-3. And now on the ice, Yvonne Gomez of Spain.
Our next competitor,
18th overall, coming to the free skating performance.
Remember, Jim, she is the skater who comes from San Francisco, but because of her dual citizenship, she's able to skate for Spain. One other thing, she is a very special friend of Brian Boitano's, and she stayed as a competitor this year in order to support him through the Olympics and through the training period.
Crowd enjoying this skating and settling into their seats, anticipating the great confrontation that's coming up between Debbie Thomas and Katarina Vick. But this is Yvonne Gomez.
She's a very pretty girl, very nice style, has a little trouble with her jumps.
Yeah.
Oh, what an opening.
That was beautifully landed, too, until that last.
The question, will a fall beget a fall, it appeared to be the case very often in that piece on the impact of falling.
Well, she definitely has to block it out of her mind and go ahead and do more of these jumps.
Easy for us to say. Although she is from San Francisco, her connection with Spain is not really too distant. Her parents are both from Bilbao on the northern coast. She spends her summers in Spain, speaks the language fluently.
It's one of my favorite pieces of music from Rodrigo. This is actually the same music that Karen Kadavy was going to be skating to. A lot of Spanish flavor in the music this year.
Anchor position in the studio, but of course Dick Button and Peggy Fleming are on the spot in the settlement.
And incidentally, Jim, she's a straight A student and the only other pupil of Linda Lever's besides Brian Boitano.
Wants to be a sports psychologist, right?
Yvonne's choice of music has been very good. It's really responsive to the audience, very easy to skate to, and her choreography has been very well planned. Unfortunately, technically, she can't keep up with it.
Maybe as a psychologist, she could one day end up as a member of the staff in the sports medicine clinic that Debbie Thompson hopes to start.
Right.
After she becomes a doctor.
Now that was nice that she had planned a double axel at the very end, went right through with it, went ahead and attacked it, and that was nice, despite the falls and the left out jumps in the earlier part of the program. Very attractive girl.
Mm-hmm.
Yvonne Gomez.
I also suspect you'll see Brian Boitano somewhere close beside the edge of the ring.
Okay. The Spaniard from San Francisco. We will be back in just a minute. For Yvonne Gomez, they had 4.4 to 4.9. Very attractive girl, yes, Dave.
There she is with her coach, Linda Lever. We can't quite see her. She's sitting to her left.
4.8, 4.7, 4.8.
And there's her second set of marks for artistic impression. 4.3, that's the low from the Canadian judge, to a 4.8.
To a 5-1,
actually. Meanwhile, downtown, the Italian flag again waving high, and that's not the only one.